You know, just the other day I was talking to my buddy Hop. How you doing, Hop? We bumped into him at one of the Fine Four States Favorites clients, and he said, I love watching your show every Saturday because I get to learn something new about small business right here in the Four States. Well, we're at another one of our favorites, the original Associates of Dental Arts, 525 West 32nd Street. That's right, 525 West 32nd Street in this beautiful gem of a building. I'm gonna tell you some things you need to know about your oral health and your family's oral health. It's pretty important. You might wanna keep watching, all right? Let's go back and have a chat, a look-see. It's Four States Favorites TV. Well, I told you we were gonna go behind the scenes here at Associates of Dental Arts, 525 West 32nd Street. That's right, it's the original. They've been doing amazing work here for years and years and years, and you get to benefit from it because they're the experts. Trust me on that. It's the big time of year, getting out of school, getting into summer. What do people need to be thinking about, especially when it comes to ortho?
Oh, that's one of our big things we do here. Dr. Kivett does free consultations, so you need to start calling now.
Yeah.
We are booking up.
Well, because, you know, we get into the summer and you're not thinking about, oh, school's out, but before you know it, school will be back in and you'll be wanting to squeeze in, right?
Yes, yes. We do free ortho consults. We do different types of ortho. We do Invisalign.
Yeah.
Traditional brackets. Now, we do the clear brackets.
Okay.
That they love. They
yeah.
blend in with the teeth, and then we do the metal brackets.
Yeah.
We do expansion for okay. the kiddos that are having bite issues, so try to correct those early.
So tell me, what is one of the benefits if I wanted to get Invisalign? What do people, whenever they ask for Invisalign, typically wanting that for?
They like that they're easier to clean. We usually offer those for the older adults.
Okay.
That way you don't lose, the teenagers will lose the brackets.
Yeah.
But they're easier to clean. Nobody uh-huh. notices that you're wearing them.
Right.
So we do like Invisalign.
Yeah. Now tell me about expanders. What do expanders do you're talking about?
Okay. That's to help develop the jaws.
Okay.
The patient can be restricted,
mm-hmm.
or restricts their airway. They'll wear appliances. Dr. Kivett will take impressions, put an appliance in. The
wow.
parent will they have a little key, they'll turn, expand the arch, and develop the jaws
yeah.
while they're growing.
That is something
It's easier
else.
To correct while they're growing than wait till they're an adult.
You're right. Now, here at the original Associates of Dental Arts, ADA, you guys walk through kind of life with people from the time they're a kid to when they get older, right?
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Yes.
How early can you start seeing people here?
Oh, Dr. Kivett starts to see them when they first get their first tooth.
Oh,
so,
wow.
Yeah.
Really?
Yeah, we see them, just the little guys.
Yeah.
To get them comfortable and used to them, we do a happy
sure.
visit. So they'll bring them in and sit on the parent's lap. Dr.
Yeah.
Kivett will look and talk to the parents. So, yeah.
Yeah. So if somebody wants to go ahead and book an appointment, because you guys are booking up fast.
Oh, yes.
In the ortho arena. Mm-hmm. If they wanted to book an appointment, walk me through that a little bit.
Just call in. The girls up front will be happy. 781-5600 and
okay.
they will walk them through, get information,
right.
And then make an appointment. We do free consults, free ortho consults, and so yeah. yeah.
Now I see you guys on Facebook all the time. What all kinds of things you guys do? You do giveaways, don't you?
Oh yeah, giveaways. We try to do those once a month,
yeah.
but we'll have a little video mouthy moment.
Yeah.
Every Thursday you need to tune in because we do giveaways.
Yeah.
And yeah.
There you go, so you can win stuff. See, we gave you a freebie right there. How about that? Free consult when it comes to the ortho arena. They do all different types. You call them 781-5600, or just stop by and talk to them too, yeah? 525 West 32nd Street. They're pretty nice people around here. I'll just go ahead and say it. We kinda like them, all right? Hey, don't forget, when you Google them, leave them a good Google review. All you patients who have already been here, go to Google, leave them a positive review. Get on their Facebook page and leave them a positive review. We need to let our small business owners know how much we appreciate them whenever they're doing such good work like they're doing here at Associates of Dental Arts. Thank you for taking some time. All right, give them a call.